National Children Higher Secondary School is going to introduce our mass display. The theme is Fit India Movement. The Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi launched the Fit India Movement at a ceremony in New Delhi on occasion of National Sports Day and birth anniversary of Major Dhyan Chand. The formations are as follows. The first formation is Unity and Discipline. It is a strength where there is a teamwork and collaboration of wonderful things by which goal can be achieved. The second formation is going fitter, happier and healthier. It means be active, be healthy and be happy. The third formation is Yoga, a group of physical, mental and spiritual practices for discipline originated in ancient India. And the fourth formation is organization of a hockey match in the memory of a legendary hockey player, Major Dhyan Chand, also known as India's hockey wizard. Thank you.
I'm not afraid to die. I'm gonna go to